is in your back pocket? I just saw you walking it.
It's a navigational aid. What's the problem? You a tyrant?
What's your name and date of birth?
I don't have to give that unless
yes,
I'm
sir. Good. I was investigating.
You have reasonable.
Do you want me to put
suspicion?
You in handcuffs right now? Yes, sir, I do.
What is your suspicion?
It looks like you're carrying a gun in your back pocket. I'm stopping to make sure you're carrying it properly. You
well,
don't have
you
to...
ensured that it's not a firearm?
No, you keep turning so I can't see it. You don't have to be a dick to me.
Well, you're being one to me.
No, sir, I'm
have
doing my job.
Day. Am I detained?
Yeah, you are. What's your name and date of birth?
I don't need the ID unless a reasonable, articulated suspicion.
Thank you.
I want your names and badge numbers.
Sir, are you legally blind?
Mr. Hodges, was that hard?
It's gonna be. I want your name and your badge number.
You know, I put him in jail for resisting.
Okay. All right, let's go.